Hey, how's it going, Moonies? It's the Infected Guy here. Welcome to Terraria. Now, I'm playing on the PS3 version, as you might be able to tell here. But yeah. And I'm gonna load up a file that I've already had. And I did some prep work to make sure that it's ready. I believe that it's this one, but I'm not entirely sure. Now, I'm not playing online this time, but in future episodes, when I'm recording, I'm gonna go and tweet out that I'm playing online, and so be in the look for that. Alright? Now, I've went back and forth between a few worlds a couple times to get some items, but I mainly so that I could get 2 swords. Which I really like the stats of this one. But yeah. Wait, hold on. Okay. And I'm a real huge fan of the minecarts. But they are fast, and I didn't realize this until I was setting up this world. But yeah. Yeah, but for the most part, it's just me going around and playing online and just hanging out with you guys. That's what my intent for this series is. And it's not to replace any Let's Play or anything. It's just a series I wanted to do. So, yeah. I'm getting more wood so that I can go and expand my house a little. I've mostly been just running around trying to explore this world, find the first dungeon, and yeah. I've remained this game pretty much very, well, this world very, empty of exploration. Now, I will be playing off-cam as well for exploration and whatnot, but I'm never gonna complete anything that's required. That does with the story of the game. Unless I'm online. think you guys get the point of what I'm trying to get at. And if not, comment down below and I'll try my best to respond and explain more, and yeah. Alright. I don't know how much wood I'm gonna need for this structure, or for this house. I've got a lot as it is, and I've found, and I've done some exploration in the caves already, but that's a very small amount. Here. And I'm just trying to talk so that it's not completely boring. And just watching me chop down trees and sometimes kill enemies. Also, I'm not sure the likelihood of these purple slimes, though. Well, they seem really nice, but on the design, I mean. Enemy-wise, no, they're not nice. Oh, did I get that? Oh, I guess I did get the cloud in the bottle. Okay. Wait. Am I seriously not in any... Oh, I guess I did spot the location of first dungeon. Huh. I did not know that. Yeah. I always join Red Team and have PvP enabled. So, yeah, you guys can try your best to kill me if you so wish. But, I don't think that you will with, first off, my skill of how I've played this game for. I've played and beaten as far as this game allows so far. So, yet, most of that was before I got my own PSN account. Really, I more just had a profile on the PS3 and never really had an account necessarily. Oh, what? Yay, my first bug I caught, or insect, or whatever worms are considered. I'm not entirely sure. But yeah. I'm just chopping down trees, chopping down trees. Chopping them down and turn them into wood. And acorns. Like I said, there's not much for me to do. No, right now. I wanna try to tackle the boss with the viewers, of course. But we'll attempt if there are no viewers who will join. But yeah. I mean, my PSN will be linked in the description anyways. And you'll be aware of when I go live and whatnot. Oh yeah, I forgot I kinda looted this building a little. And I did die. I tried to go down in the building. Ooh, did I? No, shoot. Well, I guess it's not too bad for I can just simply do this, but it kind of hurts a little. Wait a second. I just remembered about that. Shit. Well, I got... Okay, yeah, I do have over 10 pot. Alright. See, that's more sort of vines, not actual wall. Alright, what's in this chest? Glow sticks, iron bars. Rope buddy! Yay! Okay, I have to take every rope that I see. It's sort of a inside joke as of this point for me to just take every single rope I see, because I'm gonna be honest, I love the rope in this game. Even though it's like so helpful. No joke. It's really, really helpful. And honestly, that's kind of how I beat the game. Beat as much as I could in the first place. And it's because I created a tower of rope to space, and used that so that I could go and, okay, because I couldn't get my wings at that point of the game, which I might go and take from my alt account and give to my character, but I might not too. Depending upon how you guys are going to be when playing online, if at all. So, will depend upon if I go and take the wings and equip them or not. I probably won't, to be completely honest with you. But, like I said, it depends upon how you guys act. If you guys are, like, really rude when I'm online and playing, then I'm going to, so that I can have a quicker travel route around, but, or if I just keep on dying a lot to basic generic enemies, too, I guess. That also has a factor, but that's really not too big of an issue, since I've got, like, the best sword that I can get as of this point in the game, because I found it. Seriously, I found it in this world. I do recall that. And it is amazing, and it's found from a sky island. Ooh. Okay. I going to go about this? Okay. Hold the pots at the ready. And, alright, let's go. Pots at the ready. Oh, I should have also put the recall pot at the ready too. Alright, I got something. Oh gosh, no. Ugh, I drowned. Shit. I lost stuff, but hey, I got 2 purple, whatever that word is. I'm bad at English, alright? And I'm well admitting of that. Rope, but I'm not buying it. Because I never buy rope. I need to get that. No joke, I need to get that. I think I have one of those. Yes, I do. Wait a minute. Is that where I... And yes, I know, I'm selfish, and I'm storing my really, really good items in storage here, and not allowing other people to take them, and I made a massive mistake by going and doing that, but oh well. Mining pots go there, bottles go here, healing pots go here, I'm keeping a healing pot on me, well, I don't have a slot for blueberries, see that? But blueberries are like great items. I don't have a slot for that. I don't have a slot for that, but I'm not sure if I'm going to. Slime banner, okay. Let's go and hang this up somewhere. Oh yeah, and to tell you, the trash can is actually like a chest here. How the heck did I get that many? No, seriously, how did I get that many? I don't recall how I got that many. But, yes, I have a toilet there. And, yeah, got some rather useless items, in my opinion, but... Oh, but, no, those are actually very helpful. Alright, so, yeah. Firefly, yeah. I got a bunny. I didn't know I could catch a bunny. I never knew I could catch a bunny. I got a little pet bunny. I got a pet bunny! Bunny! Bunny friend! Yay! Oh my gosh! I got a bunny! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! No. No. No, I couldn't do this to my bunny friend. Terrain. I don't know how to craft that, though. I'm going out to catch some more animals. Because apparently I can catch a lot of animals that I didn't know that I could catch. I caught a squirrel! Oh my gosh! I'm like such an amateur at this, but I'm getting used over like the stupidest of things, but I'm serious though. I doubt I can do it. Yeah, no, I doubted I could do it, but I wanted to give it a shot. Yes, stars! They're like really good. No joke, I'm like a huge fan of the stars too. And if I find them, I'll try my best to get them, but I make no promises. I want that grasshopper! Yes! I got the grasshopper. Oh, it's difficult to get a lot of bugs, I know. I know that from experience. But won't stop me from trying. Yeah, I don't think I can catch hostile mobs. But basic mobs I can. And I am really happy about that, for that means I can catch a lot more of the animals I never knew I could. Because I'm serious. They're like so awesome. I'm serious, I can't believe I got a bunny, though. And if I knew I could have done that beforehand, I would have got all the bunnies that he had seen. Birds are like the most difficult thing to catch. If you can catch them. do it. No. No, I almost got it. I did get it. Yay. Buddy. Little buddy. A blue jay. I'm very much one who likes birds, alright? Even though I'm mainly a cat person, but I really like birds, too. So, little fun fact about me, I guess. I really like birds, so what? And I love cats. But if you were one to watch my channel beforehand, you would have known that I like cats a lot too. Alright, maybe I can attempt again at that thing. How far did I get? Oh, pretty far. No, I got it, yes! Alright. Wait a second, I see a light down there. What do I see? This is a dumb move. You never want to dig just directly straight down, even though you can see a lot of times. It's because of lava and... Oh, hey! Try to remain alive. Now you're here. Oh gosh, I should really get my parts ready. Yeah. And bunny goes there. Alright. I should have my parts at the ready. So that I can just simply do this. I just want to have all that the ready. No, 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 no. There were two parts right... There was two chests right there! Ah, dang it! Okay. Okay. Do I have, like, a, water-breathing pot? Somewhere. Okay. Water-walking pot? Okay, that might help. Replace that with... I'm leaving one behind here, just because buddy, Blue Jay, get back here, Blue Jay. I want the blue jay. Yes, I got the blue jay. Blue jays are very, very nice. Not only just to look at, but just nice animals all together. Oh no. Not green. Penguins! I'm not a fan of penguins, actually. Penguins, while yes, are cool and all, I'm just personally not a huge fan of them. Which is weird, because usually when you think something's cool, you usually like them, but I'm more just like, oh, they're cool. Well, just whatevs. They're cool, but nothing really all that spectacular about them, though. No! I killed a squirrel! No! Can't keep doing that. Gotta catch him. Gotta catch them all. Well, I gotta catch a lot of animals. But, pot will help me out a lot there, for I won't sink in the water immediately, and I'll be able to try my best to collect the loot from that. Hopefully not, and die in the process again. But before I activate it, I've got to clear out my pockets as much as I can. And two, of any unnecessary items. Four, I don't want to have any unnecessary items with me. Like, sunflowers I can get rid of, mushrooms, stupid thing, well, I don't really care about, which I don't really care about either, I guess I can throw out some dirt, as much as I don't want to, I'm gonna toss out that and that. And acorns. Okay, I got some inventory space. Hopefully I don't lose it. You should really get back to a safe location, guy, but So, my hopes is that I can get... No. Do I seriously have to wait out the entire timer? Cancel debuff. Or cancel buff. Okay, grab all that stuff. Grab all that stuff. Okay. Grab my water chest. And we call. Yes! Alright. So, let's see what I got. I got a trident. Ooh, not bad. Is it better than my spear? A little. Alright. I'll take it. I got this. Oh, but more importantly, I got the water walking boots. Nice. Nice. That's one of the things I was after, actually. Nice. And I got more of these. Oh, I can just use the fishing rod to catch them without having to go and kill them first. Huh. Okay. Okay, I guess I'll stop that. Worms, alright. I'll take that too. At some point I'm gonna have to look up how to make that item. I'm after... Oh, what am I doing? No! Grasshopper. When I notice a grasshopper, I want it. I haven't been much out this way. This is about as far as I recall of this area. I mean, I might have been further, but like I said, as much as I recall of the area. And... I don't recall much. Yeah, and that's the water walking boots in effect, pretty much. So we're gonna throw out. And I don't need that. I don't want that. I'll grab those. Even though I might not want them. For my chest. What did I pick up? Freaking. Alright, that's it. Alright. Oh, jungle. Yay. Try to cut the... Jungle Bats. What the? Snatchers are thing before hard mode? What? I never knew that. No, seriously, I never knew that. What the heck? That's not cool. That's not cool. What, Piranhas 2? A thing before hard mode? No. Froggy, where are you? Where did you go, Froggy? Where'd the Froggy go? No, seriously, where'd the Froggy go? Oh yeah, I also have full inventory, so I might not have picked it up too. Oh, I found the crimson. You don't have souls, huh? Froggy, yay! I got a Froggy, finally! What the? No. You stay away. And I got killed. Great. Well, shit. Okay. Well, I got some forest critters. Yay! I got a squirrel, I got a bunny, I got a blue jay, I got a goldfish, a grasshopper, a froggy, a bird, and yeah, I think that's gonna be the end of this episode. I really need to figure out how to make this item, but so that I can go and figure out how to store these creatures. I'll go and grab some of my bottles now so that I can just easily craft. Ooh. Now, actually, these items are really, really good. But yeah, I'll just. Why didn't my vote go into... not a weapon? No. This can't be. No, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to pick them up, not toss them out. So, night owl pods there. Alright. Do I have a saltless? No, I do not. Do I have a saltless yet? No, I do not, but I can easily get one. Do I have one for building? Pods. Yes, I do. Right there. Alright. Do I have one for goldfish? Yes, I do. Go right there. Alright. Alright. So, yeah. Okay, so so I'm gonna end the episode off here. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that. Hit the little bell icon down below. Reply that you did, and I'll be sure to try to comment back to ya. Yeah. Other than that, take care.